You gotta be kidding me.
Why would Gibbs want to meet here?
Hey, guys. So glad you found us.
Jimmy, what are you doing here?
Oh, I'm just helping Gibbs make this place a little more work-friendly.
Yeah, by making it look exactly like our squad room?
What? No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does. McGee's right. That's my desk, and that's Gibbs.
Yeah, I'm here. Ellie's there.
Ellie who? Hey, Knight, you should take that desk.
No, I'm good here.
No, yeah, she'll sit there.
No, this is fine.
You guys, it actually does look a little bit like the squad room. It's completely unintentional. I guess I'm just really eager to get the team back to almost normal.
Emphasis on almost.
Morning. Update.
Morning, boss. How you feeling?
Fine.
Why? Oh, no reason. Just, you got blown up a couple of days ago.
Yeah, you remember all those stitches in your side.
Oh, he remembers. Yeah, I mean, you should see this wound. He's get. I'm gonna go do that.
I'm fine. Give me an update.
No update pointing directly to our serial killer, but we did find what is likely a victim from last year.
Adding to the four that your friend, Marcy, found.
I told you, he is not her type. Sorry, you're just not.
Harold Bradshaw, 36, found murdered March of 2020.
Same signatures, 100 days apart, red duct tape, hammer marks.
So, the mountain came to Muhammad.
I was gonna call you, Director.
But you thought I might not condone this little off-campus gathering? Saved by the bell.
Take this. E.J. McGee.
Gibbs.
Yeah.
Good to see you again. In a squad room all your own.
I told you, I'd be playing dead.
Well, doesn't get much deader than this place. The question is whether you'll be known as a dead suspended agent or an active one.
The same condition?
Gibbs, come on, what will it take? You tell me, I'll make it work.
I don't need you to take the hit for me, Leon.
Don't you worry about me. Come back.
Thanks.
We had a body. Not just anybody. My contact at Fairfax PD says it bears most of the signatures of our serial killer.
Most?
Red tape, hammer wounds.
Hasn't been 100 days.
Why suddenly switch up the pattern?
He's trying to step his game up.
Only one way to find out.
Gibbs, if you're going, you'll stay dead till we get this guy.
Yeah, whatever you say, Director.
I'm gonna hang on to these for now. Until you're ready.
Boss?
Yeah, let's go. Grab your gear.